It's Saturday, and that means we're preparing for today's Formula 2 event here in Spa. As the cars are being prepared, let's join them trackside for the start of what promises to be a terrific race. So here we are again, a whopping 4.35 miles of track here at Spa, featuring long straights, some seriously fast corners, and some massive elevation changes. This is a track that routinely delivers high-quality racing, and we'll be hoping to see just that from our young F2 drivers today. Davide Valsecchi joins me today. Davide, Spa is a favourite for fans and drivers alike. What tips would you have for these young drivers today?
Always a pleasure to be here, Alex. Who doesn't love Spa? I wish I was down there racing today. I would say there's a lot of places to overtake on this circuit, so be patient on that first corner. Try and get through it safely, get a good exit, and get in the right position to attack at the end of the main straight.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. A fantastic effort from Jayan Dhruvala yesterday puts him on pole position, with Teo Porcher starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Nissany, Tictum, Christian Lundgaard, and Joe, Armstrong, Piastri, Acharous, Felipe Dragovic, Boshar, Beckman, Richard Vachur, and Zendeli, Schwartzman, Samaya, Fiscal, and Jack Aitken, Sato, Deledda, Vips, and Liam Lawson rounds off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Good job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. Great maneuver. You made it look easy. Great work. That's a new fastest lap of the race. That's 17th place. You've moved up into P17. This is your final lap of the race. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
It's a well-deserved victory for Dams then, after that breathtaking race. So, Davide, how exactly did they set themselves apart from the pack today?
I think they kept a cool head. That's why they won today. Smooth, steady, everything bad that happened to them, they handled it calmly and professionally. That's what let them focus on getting the best out of everything else. The car, the strategy, they managed to keep out of trouble the whole way around.
And I can see our drivers making their way out now. It's been a sublime team performance, and it's the culmination of a lot of hard work. Dams are your winners today. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Roy Nissany takes over the lead of the Drivers' Championship after that excellent result. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.